thanks. Julie! Kitty! Kitty Russell, you old rascal!
I can't believe it.
I can't either. What are you doing in Dodge City?
I live here. What about you?
I'm just passing through. But, Kitty, you look absolutely marvelous.
So do you.
Oh, that's a lie. I'm filthy dirty, and that stage. I have bruises from that stage where no lady ought to have them.
How does a nice hot bath and an eiderdown mattress sound to you?
Oh, you blue-eyed angel. Just point me at the hotel.
Hotel nothing. You're going to stay right here with me.
I can't, Kitty, really.
Come
I'd
on.
I'd love to, but
no,
I can't.
No, that's a lot of silly talk. Come on.
Oh, you're too wonderful.
Welcome to the Long Branch.
You mean all this is yours?
Found the last bullet hole in the bar.
For heaven's sake.
Of course, it's a far cry from Julie Blaine's Bayou House in New Orleans.
Oh, my. Then you're a far cry from that skinny little girl with the big eyes that all the Southern gentlemen were so interested in.
Well, if I am, it's thanks to you. Sam, this is Julie Blaine, one of my oldest and dearest friends.
Howdy, Sam.
It's a real pleasure, Miss Blaine. I've heard a great deal about you.
Oh? Nothing you can prove, I hope.
Only the best, ma'am.
Julie taught me everything I know about this business.
Well, you must be a good teacher, Miss Julie. Miss Kitty runs the best saloon this side of San Francisco.
I can believe that.
I think this calls for a drink.
Good.
Yes, ma'am. How do you take it, Miss Julie?
Just neat, Sam.
Now, that there's a woman that any hygiene could grow to love. I figured the lady might be in need of nails.
Oh, for heaven's sakes, I forgot all about it. Thank you very much.
Festus, this is Julie Blaine. Julie, Festus Hagen.
Howdy, Festus.
Well, pleased to meet up with you, ma'am.
I might as well be honest with you, Julie. Festus and I are the talk of Dodge City.
Oh?
And there just don't seem to be a thing we can do about it, Miss Julie.
Bigger than both of you?
Oh, yes.
Out there's a lady that don't have to get hit on the head with no anvil. I can see that. It's a real pleasure meeting you, ma'am.
Thank you, Festus.
Aren't you going to stay and have a drink with us?
But I know you two got a whole heap to jaw about. Of course, now, I don't want to seem ungracious or anything like that. Maybe directly, huh?
Shall we say about 8 o'clock? After Julie has time to get some rest.
And cleaned up.
Be purely honored, ma'am. See you directly.
Well, Kitty, you always did go for the fancy dandies.
Well, his exterior isn't very much, but his soul is beautiful. Two old times.
And old friends. Mm-hmm. Pretty good. For corn whiskey.